Hey, you okay? Hang on, I'm coming. Hey. Hey, you still with us?
Yeah. you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind. I think we can get out this way. Luke is a fucking psycho. I'll show what's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here. Over here. We can get out up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! 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 Get this thing off of me!
No!
I don't know about you, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
Three men, Lucas. Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, and then you are going to die.
Okay, we got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down.
Good news. Our video logs from the first unit show canisters of liquid nitrogen nearby. You might be able to deactivate the bomb by freezing it.
Where are the canisters?
The storage space in the mining work area. Go through the red shutter door.
Open to suggestions.
You'll need ramrods to stop it from regenerating lost tissue. You're going to have to fall back.
Huh?
Here goes nothing. I did it.
Take it off before it thaws and restarts.
Shit!
You all right, Chris?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it. Ugh!
Christopher. Stay with us, I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive you really are. I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive you really are.
Ah!